and I wanted to come back to finish it. I'm going to be coming back for Sekiro as well, and finishing Code Vein as well. I don't know if I'm going to get the DLC for Code Vein. I kind of heard some stuff that was like that kind of made it disappointing, so I don't know yet. I'm just gonna try to finish it and get it done. The only reason I stopped playing this game was because the only thing I hate for your consoles, I'm not sure if Xbox has the same problem, but PS4, when you get an update for another game, you have to delete a whole bunch of data, or just, memory, whatever you want to call it. And like, for example, oh, cool. Prevalent bath towels can now be used. Okay. Oh, this was all the Christmas and stuff like that. There's a photo mode now. The new photo mode feature can be accessed from the field menu within the game. Just so that it will grow and the photo mode have been added. Can be set from the just menu. Okay. Okay. That's pretty cool. Ooh, God Eater series. That's also another thing. From what we know, God Eater and Code Vein is apparently connected in like the same world. Cause like the final boss is supposed to be like something from God Eater or something. I believe there's only one final boss. Now make your blood veil transparent. Ooh. Oh wow, they did tons of things to this. Is that a what? Oh, they did so much to this. Added to the base. A new event player has been added to the Hot Springs. Future following piano. Okay, we're gonna check out all of this stuff in this video as well. I just wanted to do a couple updates and stuff. Back to what I was saying. I'm just gonna reprove this and try to talk as well. Oh, that was it. Cool. Okay. Let's continue. Alright, so back to what I was saying. PS4, I don't know if it's the same for Xbox, but PS4, when a game updates and it's like very small, like it can literally be like saying like 7 gigabytes or like 1 gigabyte or something, and you have to delete like one time I had to delete over 100 gigabytes. It was 2 games. I forgot what other game I had on though, but I had to delete Monster Hunter World, which was 50 gigs, and I had to delete something else that was like 50 gigs, I believe. And for 11 gigabyte update for Modern Warfare Season 3, I was like, why in the hell do I have to delete over 100 gigabytes for 11 gigabytes update? What, like, what? Oh, I remember my character. I personally loved the customization. It was just beautiful. I love it. I forgot how fun this game is. Got Mia. You have to go be rescue.
Yeah, the tomb.
I
It seems I can restore the blood probe if we find and investigate. It could be a chance to. Was I of any assistance?
I did see the ending for this game, my cousin. So when we went over to visit my cousin, he was already at the end of the game. I was like, "Are you kidding me?" So that was the main reason I wanted to play this game, was to play it with him. I was kind of disappointed that he finished it already. I was like, "Come on, man." I love playing, like, at least with, like, close friends, if I had any. I would love, I always love to play, multiplayer games with them. Man, it's been a while. We'll get back to everything and stuff. I just wanted to see what. Okay, so let's check out the hot springs and stuff. Oh, the photo mode. Before we do that, let's see this photo mode. I don't know what the. Frame? Oh. Oh, that's cool. Okay, that's pretty cool. You can't do any poses, apparently. So, what is photo 2? Or camera? Too. And how the hell do we even do this? Oh, you can just. Okay. Wait, what? Oh. But the dude was posing. Like he was taking a selfie. Okay. I have no idea. We'll do that later. We'll figure out later. But yeah. Like, that's the only thing I hate with consoles. Like, otherwise, I enjoy consoles a lot. I've been playing on consoles since I was like. Five was like four or something. So it's always been a part of me. So apparently you can have the towel as a thing apparently. I believe this is just to look back on memories and stuff. Like, story-wise, yeah. Yeah. I forgot how much I did. Holy smokes. I don't really need to watch any of that stuff. And dude just came in here. I guess there's a new person. I don't know who it is. It was probably the girl that was sitting on the lock. But whatever. Unless it's the girl we saved over here. Alright. But yeah, I'm still looking forward to changing my channel name as well. Once I get the PC going and stuff again. I will Oh, the stamina bar. Okay, so that's how you block. I'm just getting used to the controls again. I don't know why the heavy attack is like that. Oh, that's okay, that's the parry. Man, it's been a minute since I played this. That's the little shield thingy. Then you can only get. Okay. Unless you have these. Okay. It's been a minute since I did this. I'm just remembering. Okay, that's a nice combo. Okay. I think we're good. And we can apparently customization, everything else. But yeah, once I get the PC working again, I still find it very crazy that my second power supply I got was dead, apparently. Sorry about that, my mother came in the game, or came, not in the game, but came in my room, and had to talk to her. But yeah, just wanted to, point that out, that once I get my PC working again, I'll probably switch over to that. I'll still be playing on, you know, other stuff, but I'll do more battle content, I would say. So that's, you know, that's something to look forward to. Otherwise, yeah. I'm probably gonna keep this one short, just at least this video short. We'll get back to everything else in the next video. Man, I forgot how many. Yeah. I think the Pain Slayer is technically the best code you can get. I don't know yet. At least when I watched my cousin play, he was losing the Pain Slayer as well. So I don't know, like it also just depends on what, you know, you are going to play as well. Let's refry this menu thingy. What other stuff do we have? So. It's been a while since I played this. How do I even do this? This is just edit though. What do I have to click again? Pose loop. Pose cannot be SS in stationary mode. Oh. So, is there like a button to press? No, doesn't seem like any of the buttons actually do anything. I don't know what camera 2 is. Oh, you can put the frames and the mask on and stuff. It definitely looked like my dude was taking a freaking selfie. Oh, Jesus. Ooh, that's pretty. I do like that. But yeah, I'm not gonna be doing any gameplay in this video, just talking about what, like what's been happening and stuff. I hope you guys been staying safe in quarantine and stuff. Like, it's bad out here. This is, oh man, it's like, how do we even come back from, and like, I know that, we're trying to get like this fits before May. Me personally, I don't think that's gonna happen. Switch weapon. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna be good until May, or at least, when May comes and we're gonna be fine. We're gonna have everything back to normal. I highly doubt it. I mean, like, if we haven't found a cure yet, plus, like, we're now having reports that the coronavirus has been out since, like, November of last year. It's like, why didn't we, if we saw signs of it, why didn't we try to stop it before? You know, like, really, you guys could have. Like, we technically could have had, like, quarantine or been staying safer back in, like, December, you know? Because, like, there's not a lot of, well, at least during the winter time, a lot of people don't really do as much. I mean, it's also, like, Christmas and, like, a whole bunch of other stuff. New Year's. I can see somewhat of it being a problem because people actually do go out for that stuff. I don't think I can do anything else with that. I don't know how the dude took a selfie in this. But yeah, just it's been really crazy out here. I hope everyone's okay. Like, really, is this? So does Arbree? Oh, Arbree just centers it. So this is technically what photo would be. That's kind of weird. I thought my dude took a picture. Okay, whatever. We'll figure that out later or something. Whatever. I forgot how to do. I don't even. Can we even do. Just those in here? I have no idea what it would even be. I'm not even sure how you even do. Adjust those again. But yeah. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna try to finish this game. I totally meant to finish it a long time ago. And, hopefully you guys. Oh. Cool. I didn't even know I had to talk to you. Haven't I already? I didn't have meals already? What? Oh, I guess I did not have those. Hold on. We can also change these, apparently. Something. Oh no, I gotta. I don't think I can. Yeah, I can't do anything right now. I gonna upgrade? No, I can't upgrade that. Can I? No, can't upgrade any of those. Okay, I can't upgrade anything. I don't think I can buy anything. So you have like different colors. I do want a pink one of these. At least the ones I'm losing. And don't ask why. I just like pink. And it's not weird, even though I'm a guy. Okay. I'm just making sure I can. How do I. Can I not sprint? It's been a minute. I gotta get back. I gotta get used to everything. Okay, I think I have everyone's code vein. I don't think I can get hers. I'm pretty sure I already have his. Okay. Okay. But yeah. I believe just getting the good ending for this game as well. You just have to restore the vestiges from what I know. But yeah, I'm gonna end this video. Hopefully you guys are doing good in quarantine. You know, it's been a struggle. I'm going to see what I can do again back in this game, and we try to remember everything. But yeah, this is gonna be a short video of just me giving you guys updates. Channel name will come very soon. Still trying to find a better profile picture for my channel. Or something like a animated picture of me, maybe. I don't know yet. Then, I'll be streaming more and everything else. We kind of just got pushed back a lot because of this virus, and it's kind of just sad, disappointing. But yeah. But I hope you guys enjoy this video. And I will see you in the next one. Bye bye.